The race for the White House, Governor Rendell has endorsed Hillary Clinton. The endorsement came yesterday in Philadelphia, where the governor said he likes Senator Clinton's plan to invest in alternative energy, plus her programs to provide school tutoring and pre-kindergarten. But the governor said his main reason for endorsing Clinton is her plans for health insurance for every American.
There are many, many different issues that we're confronted with in Harrisburg. I hope to win that fight, but I know that if you become president, we'll win that fight.
He hasn't had enough help from the current White House, but Ed, help is on the way. We're going to get the state children's health insurance program to give you more help.
The governor's support could be a decisive factor in the Democratic race in the Pennsylvania primary on April 22nd if there is no clear winner following Super Tuesday on February 5th.